Halo, it's time for One Sword Dominator. Yelling didn't want apologies to Great Aurelion because he felt that she was in notion. Because for Yelling, his brother is much more important than herself, let alone just the Northern Colset. If anyone said anything bad about Yeshuan, Yeling wouldn't hesitate to break them into pieces. Yeling's word made the Sackmaster very angry. The Sackmaster has done much effort to Yeling cultivation. But is this Yeling's reply to the Sackmaster? Is this Yeling's reply to the Northern Cold Sack? When the cold entered Yeling's body and no one was able to cure it, it was the Northern Colset that was able to cure the cold aura in Yeling's body. Yeling then argued that if the Sackmaster or Northern Colset really needed her, the Sackmaster wouldn't have accepted the Guardian Lake's marriage proposal. In the end, Yeling is just a tool in the Sackmaster's eyes. Yeling's word made Sackmaster more and more insolent, and then the Sackmaster teaches Yeling a lesson. Yeling cried and shouted while calling Yeshuan's name. Yeshuan suddenly appeared and asked Yeling not to cry. He said he would also take Yeling away. Yeshuan questioned the quiet of the Northern Colset to accept the Guardian Lake's proposal marriage for Yeling without asking him first. Yeshuan then releases Yeling from Sackmaster's spatial cage. Sackmaster can believe that Yeshuan managed to release the spatial cage so easily. She then asked to Yeshuan, "How did Yeshuan do it?" Of course, Yeshuan won't tell Sackmaster who he could easily release the spatial case. A disciple from Northern Colset suddenly came and reported that people from Yungkong City and Guardian Lake are already outset and asked Northern Colset to head over Yeling. Yeling looks a little scared hearing the sex disciples report, but Yeshuan asks Yeling not to be afraid. As long as he is by Yeling's side, Yeshuan will not let anyone hurt Yeling. Sackmaster finally let Yeling go away with Yeshuan, because if there is a big war between Northern Colset and Wood Guardian Lake, whether they win or lose, Northern Colset will still suffer a huge loss. Do you want to support my work? It's easy. You can do it with subscribe, like, and share my video. You also can support by didn't skip ads in the video. See you on the others video and have a nice day, guys.